In this video, I'll be showing how to add text effect. First, click Add Project and add your video. Click Text for the text settings. You can find a lot of templates. To update the text, just click on it. To manually add texts, click Add Text. Here you can find a lot of settings, like effects, bubble, animation. You can add any animation you like for your text. You can also change the background of the text. You can add stroke, spacing, shadow, and a lot more. Remember to like this video. Thank you for watching.